friends, it's me, Old Man Reed here, hoping you learned to read. Okay, I was talking to your teachers and they said this week you were working on sight words that started with a letter D. So I picked out four of them today, and two of them are hard because they're actually called contraction words. And that means that, well, it's like taking two words and making one word out of it. Contraction words. So, okay, let's look at these sight words today. The first one is don't. Would you look at that? Don't. You hear a lot of times people say, don't do that. D-O-N apostrophe T. Well, the apostrophe makes it, it's like do not, made the one word, don't. Don't you do that. And then a lot of times you hear the kids say, I didn't. You know, D-I-D-N apostrophe D. That means I did not do it. Didn't. And, you know, knowing me, I'm going to say, you probably did. You know you did. And that's like past tense of the word do. And then finally, the last one is done. Done means we're finished. We're finished with those four words there, except for the review. So we're not quite done. Done, D-O-N-E. Let's review one time. The two conjunction words are don't, D-O-N apostrophe T. And that means, let's see, what did that one mean? Don't, D-O-N-T means do not. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then I drew a review myself there, but forgot. That happens when you're my age, we forget a lot. Okay, didn't, D-I-D-N apostrophe T means I didn't, did not do it. Don't means do not. I hope I said that right. I won't know till I go back and watch it, will I? Well, you probably did, D-I-D. That's the past tense of do. And then, well, let's see. We got, yeah, we're all done with this one. D-O-N-E. Woo, that was a rough show. I confused myself a time or two. That's okay. I get confused a lot. Well, that's it for this week. I'm Old Man Reed here, hoping you learned to read. I don't think I did. I don't think I did too good. Do I have to favorite again?